Hi there, this is Steph from eMagCreator. This tutorial will introduce you to making and managing bookmarks and your options when dealing with pages and numbering. Bookmarks and pages can be found in the Template Picker, Wizard, and Toolbox. In Template Picker, it's located under the Document tab. In Wizard, it can be found under the Navigation tab. And finally, in Toolbox, it's located in a tab across the top named Bookmarks and Pages. All three options get you to the same place, here. With bookmarks, you can add bookmarks to correspond with important sections of your eMag, choose which page they begin on, and create sub-bookmarks to notate a continuation or subsection in your eMag. Embedded PDF bookmarks and part of the text of each page will automatically be added during the initial conversion of PDF to eMag in the program to save you time. Under the Pages tab, you have the possibility to edit the heading of each page or the text for search engine optimization. You can also add unnumbered pages to the beginning of your eMag, thus delaying the start of your page numbering. I'll add one since there's a cover page. The final option is to change which page number your eMag starts with. You can view your changes, and as you can see, under Index, the publication now has a cover page that's not included in the numbering, and the headings are changed. Under Bookmarks, there's now additional navigation. This concludes the tutorial on bookmarks and pages. Make sure to check out our other tutorials, such as the Toolbox introduction. Bye for now!